You should be aware that there are two kinds of food. The first is sort of a dehydrated brown niblet. I think they gave us these because they're training us to be astronauts. Just a guess. The second kind is wet food. It is so special they keep it in little armored metal casings that no claw can penetrate. With no claws to speak of, the humans can somehow open them. It's like some dark magic.